The captains for both teams have made it to midfield. Biloxi wins the toss and defers their choice to the second half. So the game will begin with Fairhope receiving the kickoff, defending the south goal, Biloxi kicking off, defending the north goal. J.J. Pettis set to kick off for Biloxi, deep to receive for Fairhope are LaMarcus Farmer and Darius Powell. Farmer receives the kick. Johnson on the tackle for Biloxi. First quarter of Storm Home Games is sponsored by Blue Water Lumber. And the game will begin from scrimmage with Fairhope first and 10 at its own 33-yard line. Chambers pass intended for Powell, incomplete. Harrington and Hinton covering for Biloxi. Second and 10, Fairhope at its 33. That was Vines at left end. Grace on the tackle for Biloxi. Gain of about three. So third and 7 now. Fairhope at its own 36. Chambers pass intended for Dixon, incomplete. Gilmore among the defenders for Biloxi. Fourth and 7, now Storm at its own 36. Mendoza's kick down by Jamel Grace. Biloxi now first and 10 from its own 32-yard line. Penalty flag, delay of game against Biloxi. That's a 5-yard penalty. We'll take the Dragons back to their 27-yard line. First and 15, Biloxi from its own 27. And it is a final now at the NCAA baseball tournament in Gainesville, Florida. South Alabama 19, Florida 1. Florida is eliminated from the NCAA baseball tournament. Grace's pass incomplete, intended for Rapp. Second and 15 now, Biloxi from its 27. Thank you. Timeout before the snap. Timeout was called by Biloxi. That's the Dragons' first timeout of the first half. Game still in progress in the NCAA baseball tournament. UCLA 9, Army 6. Alabama 3, Ryder 1. Campbell 14, Samford 7. New Jersey Institute of Technology 3, Northeastern 1. Central Connecticut State and LSU tied at 5. Oklahoma State 2, Grand Canyon 1. Play will resume with Biloxi, 2nd and 15 at its own 27. Grace's pass incomplete. Biloxi now 3rd and 15 at its own 27. Illegal shift against Biloxi. Still 3rd and 15. Biloxi from its own 27. Stopped in the backfield. Williams on the sack for Fairhope. Losses back to the 19-yard line. That'll make it 4th and 13. Biloxi from its own 19. Dixon on the return for Fairhope, tackled by Madden. Dixon is brought down at the 36-yard line of the Dragons. Fairhope first and 10 at the Biloxi 36. At left tackle. He's inside the 30-yard line to the 29, 2nd and 3, Fairhope at the Biloxi 29. Finds it right guard, gain of 1. 3rd and 2 now, Fairhope at the Biloxi 28. Let's go, Vines at left guard. Box, the tackler for the Dragons. But Vines carries to the 21-yard line of the Dragons. Good for a Fairhope first down. Chambers' pass is complete to Darius Powell, and he is into the end zone for a Fairhope touchdown. Powell's pass incomplete. The conversion attempt fails. 9 minutes left in the first quarter. The score is Fairhope 6, Biloxi 0. Briscoe on the return for Biloxi. Tackle is made by DeMarzo Casey. Gain is to the Biloxi 19-yard line. Dragons first and 10 from their own 19. Flag on the play before the snap. Delay of game against the Dragons. That's a 5-yard penalty that will take the ball back to the 14-yard line. First and 10, Biloxi from its own 14. Pardon me, first and 15. Penalty before the snap is delay of game against Biloxi. That's another 5-yard penalty that will take the ball back to the Biloxi 9. So first and 20 now, Biloxi from its own nine. Grace's pass intended for Rapp, incomplete. Casey covering for Fairhope. Second and 20 now, Biloxi at its own nine. Grace's pass complete to Madden. Casey among the tacklers for the Storm. Gain of about three, third and 17, Biloxi from its 12. Fumble on the play, recovered by Fairhope. The Storm will now have a first and 10 at the Biloxi 13-yard line. Vines at right guard, tackled by Murphy. Gain of three, second and seven. Fairhope at the Biloxi 10. Vines again at right guard. Rapp makes the tackle for the Dragons. Gain of one. Third and five now. Fairhope at the Biloxi 9. That was Casey at left end. He's run out of bounds at the one. So it'll be first and goal, Fairhope, at the Biloxi one. Timeout Biloxi, that's the Dragons' second timeout of the first half. our American history question this afternoon is from the World War II era. The Battle of Midway occurred between June 3rd and June 6th of 1942 in the Pacific, exactly 79 years ago. Who was the American admiral that was the commander-in-chief of the Pacific Fleet? If you think you know the answer, come to the press box. The first person with the correct answer gets a $20 gift certificate from Outback Steakhouse. Once again, who was the American admiral that was the commander-in-chief of the Pacific Fleet during the Battle of Midway in June 1942? Against Biloxi is halfway to the goal. So first and goal, Fairhope inside the Biloxi one. Chambers at center is into the end zone for a Fairhope touchdown. Flag on the play before the snap. Penalty is enforced halfway, half the distance to the goal. Sandon Jones' kick is up and good. 6 minutes, 1 second left in the first quarter. The score is Fairhope 13, Biloxi 0. Once again, our first quarter in Storm Home Games is sponsored by Blue Water Lumber. Thank you. kickoff fielded by Grace Xavier Powell on the tackle for Fairhope. Grace is stopped at the 28-yard line. First and 10, Biloxi at its 28. Kincaid on the carry for Biloxi. Gain of 2 is to the 27-yard line. Second and 8, Biloxi from its 27. Flag on the play before the snap, illegal procedure against the Dragons. Five-yard penalty, takes the ball back to the 22-yard line. So, second and 13, Biloxi from its 22. That was Pittman at left end. Pittman run out of bounds at the 37-yard line. Good for a Biloxi first down. First and 10, Dragons from their 37. Pittman at center, brought down by several members of the Storm, including Jamel Grace. Short game will make it second and 10 at the Biloxi 38. Grace's pass is complete to Gaddy. Gaddy is into Fairhope territory at the 48-yard line. First and 10, Biloxi at the Fairhope 48. Grace's pass is intercepted. The Storm take over first and 10 at its 32-yard line. Flag on the point before the snap. Penalty is offsides against Biloxi. 5-yard penalty takes the ball out to the 37-yard line. First and 5, Fairhope, and it's on 37. Paris Chambers pass complete to LaMarcus Farmer. He's out of bounds at the 43-yard line. That's good for a Storm. First down, first and 10, Fairhope at its own 43-yard line. Chambers had left in, but there's a flag on the play. Chambers run out of bounds just outside the 43-yard line. Penalty is offsides against Biloxi. Five-yard penalty takes the ball to the 48-yard line of the Fairhope Storm. Storm will now have first and 5 at its 48. Casey at right guard. Murphy on the tackle for Biloxi. Gain of 1 takes the ball to the 49-yard line. Second and 4. Fairhope at its own 49. Paris Chambers at left end. He's into Biloxi territory. Run out of bounds at the 40-yard line of the Dragons. First and 10, Fairhope at the Biloxi 40. That's the end of the first quarter. The score is Fairhope 13, Biloxi 0. The first quarter was sponsored by Blue Water Lumber. The second quarter of Storm Home Games is brought to you by Centennial Bank. There's another final score in the Women's College World Series in Oklahoma City. Final is Florida State 4, Arizona 3. That eliminates Arizona. In the NCAA Men's Baseball Tournament, games in progress. Fairfield 2, Southern University 1. UCLA 11, Army 6. Campbell 14, Samford 7. Central Connecticut State and LSU are still tied at 5 in the bottom of the 7th. Finals from earlier today, Virginia 13, Jacksonville 8. South Alabama 19, Florida 1. Central Michigan 8, Michigan 2. Southern Mississippi 21, Southeast Missouri State 0. Alabama 3, Rider 1. Casey at left end, but there's a flag on the play. Penalty is holding against Fairhope. That's a 10-yard penalty that takes the ball back to the Fairhope 47. Pardon me, takes the ball to midfield. First and 20, Fairhope at midfield. Chambers pass complete to Justin Chess. Chess falls down at the 24-yard line. First and 10, Fairhope at the Biloxi 24. Thank you. Chambers' pass is intercepted by Hinton, but there's a flag on the play. Penalty is offsides against Biloxi. 5-yard penalty takes the ball to the 19-yard line. First and 5, Fairhope at the Biloxi 19. Right tackle, and he is into the end zone for a Fairhope touchdown. There's a flag on the play. Mendoza's kick is up and good. Kick is good. So with 13 minutes, 1 second left in the first half, the score is Fairhope 20, Biloxi 0. Mendoza's kick fielded by Briscoe. Briscoe tackled at the 34-yard line. First and 10, Biloxi at its own 34. Timeout Biloxi, that's the Dragons' third timeout of the first half. Once again, our second quarter of Storm Home Games is sponsored by Centennial Bank. Traces pass incomplete. Second and 10, Biloxi at its own 34. Traces pass complete, but there's a flag on the play. Penalty takes the ball back to the 29-yard line. Second and 15, Biloxi from its 29. Grace's pass incomplete. Third and 15 now, Biloxi from its 29. Grace's pass complete to Gaddy. Browning makes the stop for Fairhope, but there are flags on the play. Thank you. First and 10, Biloxi at its own 34-yard line. Pettis tackled in the backfield. Loss is back to the 24-yard line. So that'll make it second and 20. Biloxi at its own 24. Pettis at left end, brought down by Kirksey. Game is out to the 32-yard line. Third and 12 now, Biloxi at its own 32. Pettis' pass is incomplete. It'll be fourth and 12 now, Biloxi at its own 32. False start against the Dragons. That's a 5-yard penalty that will take the ball back to the 27-yard line. And it will be 4th and 17 from there. Madden makes the tackle for the Dragons. The ball is spotted at the 35-yard line. First and 10, Fairhope at its own 35. Hey, fumble recovered by Fairhope. Ball spotted at the Storm 2-yard line. Chambers at right tackle, stopped by Preston. Gain of one is to the 3. So it's 3rd and 42 now. Fairhope at its own 3. Penalty is offsides against Biloxi. 5-yard step off, takes the ball out to the 8-yard line. That'll make it 3rd and 37. Penalty now is unsportsmanlike conduct against Biloxi. Vines at right tackle. Vines stopped at the 29-yard line. So 4th and 16, Fairhope from its 29. Mendoza's punt rolls dead at the 25-yard line of Biloxi. Thank you. That is pass complete to Murphy. He's run out of bounds by Simmons. Murphy carries out to midfield. Biloxi will have first and 10 at midfield. That is sacked in the backfield by Williams. Loss is back to the 41-yard line. Second and 19, Biloxi at its own 41. Second quarter of Storm Games is brought to you by Centennial Bank. Reminder that at halftime we will have another performance by the Eastern Shores Golden Dance Team, Fairhope Storm, Storm Troopers. In the NCAA baseball tournament, UCLA 13, Army 6 in the bottom of the eighth. Central Connecticut State and LSU remain tied at 5 in the top of the ninth. North Dakota State 5, Nevada 1, bottom of the seventh. Oklahoma State 4, Grand Canyon 2, bottom of the seventh. Tennessee 2, Liberty 0, top of the second. Notre Dame 5, Connecticut 1, Connecticut 0, bottom of the first. Harris's pass is complete to Murphy. Murphy stopped at the Fairhope 49. Third and 9, Biloxi at the Fairhope 49. Harris's pass is incomplete. Fourth and 9 now, Biloxi at the Fairhope 49. Penalty is offsides against Fairhope. That takes the ball into the Storm 44-yard line. So fourth and 4 now, Biloxi at the Fairhope 44. Is false start against Biloxi. 5-yard penalty takes the ball back to the 49-yard line of the Storm. Fourth and 9, Biloxi at the Fairhope 49. cut is sacked in the backfield by Ty Williams. Fairhope takes over on downs. Fairhope will start first and 10 at the Biloxi 42. Pass incomplete. It'll be second and 10, Fairhope at the Biloxi 42. Powell's pass complete to LaMarcus Farmer. Farmer called down at the 37-yard line. So it'll be second and 5, Fairhope at the Biloxi 37. Timeout, Fairhope. Chambers' pass was complete to Dixon. Madden made the tackle for the Dragons. Loss is back to the 41-yard line. So fourth and 9, Fairhope. Fairhope calls another timeout. That's the Storm's second timeout of the first half. Chambers at left end is out of bounds at the 33-yard line. And that's short of the yard to gain. So Biloxi will have first and 10 at its own 33. Grace's pass intended for Madden, incomplete. Browning covering for Fairhope. Second and 10 now, Biloxi at its own 33. Brace makes the play for Fairhope. Third and 10 now, Biloxi at its own 33. That's the end of the first half. The score is Fairhope 20, Biloxi 0. The third quarter begins with Fairhope kicking off and defending the south goal. Biloxi receiving, defending the north goal. Hey, Ellis's kick fielded by Grace. Chess on the tackle. Third quarter of Storm Home Games is sponsored by Three Circle Church. Biloxi will start first and 10 from its own 35-yard line. Grace stopped in the backfield. Lindsay was the first tackler for the Storm. Loss of one back to the 34-yard line. Second and 11. Biloxi now from its own 34. In the NCAA baseball tournament, Fairfield now leads Southern University 5-1. UCLA 13, Army 6 in the bottom of the ninth. It's still Campbell 14, Samford 8. Oklahoma State 5, Grand Canyon 3. East Carolina now leads Charlotte 1-0 in the top of the third. Tennessee now has a 7-0 lead on Liberty. Notre Dame has an 8-1 lead on Connecticut. South Florida 1, Miami of Florida 0 in the top of the second. Oregon State is now final, 10-5 over McNeese State. Play resumes. Biloxi has second and 11 at its own 34. Gain of one to the 35-yard line. So third and 10 now, Biloxi from its 35. Ledger at right guard. Catlin among the tacklers for Fairhope. Ball spotted at the 36-yard line, 4th and 9. Biloxi at its own 36.
Down.
on field by Justin Chess. There's a flag on the play. Chess steps out of bounds at the 40-yard line. Penalty against Biloxi takes the ball into the Dragons 25-yard line. Fairhope will start first and 10 at the Biloxi 25. Third quarter of Storm Home Games is sponsored by Three Circle Church. Dropped for a loss in the backfield by Grace. Loss of three is back to the, loss of two is to the Biloxi 27. Fairhope second and 12 at the Biloxi 27. Powell at right end. He's run out of bounds by Murphy. Powell stopped at the 22-yard line. Third and seven now. Fairhope at the Biloxi 22. A.J. Rapp. Rapp down in the end zone. Biloxi takes over on a touchback. First and 10, Dragons at their own 20-yard line. Timeout Biloxi, that's the Dragons' first timeout of the second half. Third quarter sponsored by Three Circle Church. And sometime during the third quarter, a little bit later in the third quarter, we'll give you the answer to our American history question today. Thank you. Dennis's pass incomplete, intended for Madden. That'll be second and 15. Biloxi from its own 15. This is pass complete to Murphy. Several members of the Storm making the tackle. The game is out near the 22-yard line. So third and 8, Biloxi from around its own 22. Pettis is right in, run out of bounds near the 28, fourth and 2, Biloxi from its own 28. Pettis at right guard. He's past the 30-yard line near the 31. Game is good for a first down. Biloxi first and 10 from its 31. Penalty is offsides against the Storm. Five-yard penalty will take the ball out to the 36-yard line, where it will be first and 5 for Biloxi from its own 36. Pettis' pass is incomplete. Second and 5, Biloxi at its own 36. Thank you. Grace's pass is complete to Gaddy. Gaddy is out to the 47-yard line. First and 10, Biloxi from its 47. Grace's pass is complete to Murphy. Grace makes the tackle. But Murphy is into the 35-yard line of the Storm. First and 10, Biloxi from the Storm 35. Recovery is run in the end zone by Jim Brown for a Fairhope touchdown. Well, Sam Mendoza's kick is up and good. 4 minutes, 19 seconds left in the third quarter. The score is Fairhope 27, Biloxi 0. Our American history question this afternoon, sponsored by Outback Steakhouse, was from the World War II era. 79 years ago, June 3rd through 6th, 1942, the Battle of Midway was going on in the Pacific, and the commander-in-chief of the Pacific Fleet at that time in 1942 was Admiral Chester Nimitz. Tackle for the Storm. Return is to the the 19-yard line, first and 10, Biloxi from its own 19. Trace's pass is complete to Pittman. Gain is out to the 36-yard line. First and 10, Biloxi from its 36. Backfield by Cooper. Loss is back to the 29-yard line. Grace is left in. He's tackled by Farmer. Dane is out to the 31-yard line. Third and 15 now, Biloxi from its 31. Backfield for a sack. There's a flag on the play. Loss is back to the 22-yard line. Penalty is grasping the face mask against Fairhope. That's a 15-yard penalty and also carries with it an automatic first down. So Biloxi will now have first and 10 from its own 37. Pass is intercepted by Darius Powell. Fairhope takes over first and 10 at its own 36, pardon me, 35. Casey stopped in the backfield. Lost it back to the 29-yard line. That's the end of the third quarter. The score is Fairhope 27, Biloxi 0. Third quarter was sponsored by Three Circle Church. Our American History Question was sponsored by Outback Steakhouse. Once again, the Commander-in-Chief of the Pacific Fleet in 1942 was Admiral Chester Nimitz. The fourth quarter Storm Home Games is sponsored by Horizon Financial and Boone Performance. In the NCAA baseball tournament, game still in progress. Fairfield 6, Southern University 1, bottom of the 6th. Campbell 14, Samford 11, bottom of the 7th. Charlotte 4, East Carolina 2, top of the 4th. Tennessee 7, Liberty 0, top of the 5th. Notre Dame 8, UConn 2, top of the 4th. Miami and South Florida tied at 1, top of the 3rd. Georgia Tech and Vanderbilt just underway in Nashville, 0-0. Bottom of the 1st, Mississippi State 2, Florida State 0 in Oxford, Mississippi. Fourth quarter will begin with Fairhope 2nd and 17 from its own 28. Chambers pass intended for Farmer, incomplete. Third and 17 now, Fairhope from its own 28. Chambers pass is complete to Burke. Burke carries to the 30-yard line. Fourth and 15 now, Fairhope at its own 30. Thank you. Mendoza's punt rolls out of bounds at the Biloxi 23. Dragons will have first and 10 from their own 23. Penalty against Biloxi, delay of game, 5-yard penalty, takes the ball back to the 24-yard line. Biloxi first and 15 from its own 24. Game is out to the 25-yard line. Second and 14, Biloxi from its own 25. Gain of about one, takes the ball to the 25-yard line. Third and 14 now, Biloxi from its own 25. Pettis on the scramble, tackled by Simmons. Pettis carries out to the 43-yard line. That's good for a Dragons first down. Biloxi first and 10 from its own 43. Pettis sacked in the backfield by Austin Lindsay. Loss is back to the 22-yard line. That'll make it second and 31, Biloxi from its own 22. Hey, hurry up! timeout, Biloxi. That's the Dragons' second timeout of the second half. Pettis' pass is incomplete. So third and 30 now. Biloxi at its own 23. Passing complete, intended for a wrap. Westry broke it up for the Storm. Fourth and 30 now for Biloxi from its own 23. Block rolls out of bounds at the Biloxi 15. Fairhope first and 10 from the Biloxi 15. Chambers' pass is complete to Trey Dixon into the end zone for a Fairhope touchdown. Thank you. Kyle's pass is complete to Vines. Two-point conversion is good, but there's a flag on the play. Return is out to the 32-yard line. Biloxi will have first and 10 at its own 32. There's a flag on the play. That's the end of the game. The final score is Fairhope 35, Biloxi 0. This victory by the Storm means that there will be a home playoff game here next Saturday afternoon, June the 12th. Opponent is undetermined as of yet, but the Storm will be here next Saturday afternoon, June 12th, be looking on social media for the time and the opponent. The amazing eyes optical player of the game is number 45, Ty Williams for the Storm. Again, Fairhope wins 35-0. It will be a home playoff game here next Saturday afternoon. The next Saturday, time and opponent undetermined. Let's update some of these NCAA baseball games. Top of the fifth, Charlotte 4, East Carolina 2. Tennessee still leads Liberty 7-0. Notre Dame now 12-2 over UConn. Mississippi State 2, Ole Miss 2, Florida State 0. Thank you for your attendance. We hope to see you again next Saturday afternoon as the Storm advances in the Independent American Football League playoffs.